Any other staff comment?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have a few more comments. First is, I know they've been busy, but just if you have time, that hack video, you can check that out. Give me some feedback on your thoughts on it, and I can maybe discuss with you your thoughts and everything else. That'd be really awesome. The other thing also, I spoke to you the other day about a resolution, just expressing our support to the community, the residents, and everything else. I have it here, and I wanted to file it with the board clerk. It's a resolution expressing our appreciation to our community and everything else. It's written in very nice language. Also, I spoke to Rob a little bit about it today, remember, at the end?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I just wanted to submit that, and then you guys can put on the agenda to...
Do you want it just to be part of like the landscaping thing too, or...
No, no, that's completely separate. That's separate. That's from what we talked about. The language needs to be changed on it.
And you have to go to the people who got it by the...
Yeah.
Do you have it electronically?
Yes, so I'm going to email it to you electronically as well. I write a hard copy, and I will also electronically send you the language for the motion that I made tonight. Because I'm pretty sure the one where I made it chicken scratch.
Yeah. Okay. That was the one.
Yes.
Okay, I'll be looking for it.
Okay.
And then I have to ask you, because you're in the bathroom, have you made it to the bank?
I have, I need you.
They go in.
So I just said...
And knock on the door, it's all locked up.
Three gentlemen on this board.
Yeah.
Gentlemen.
I didn't know who he was talking about.
I'll let y'all decide.
Where are those gentlemen?
Somebody else, maybe one of you.
I will send out another reminder.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
All right, then. I only have one comment, and that would be my appreciation for the diligence that Scott and Rob have demonstrated in getting information on that fire apparatus, so they've made the information very clear. And even though it's handled very quickly, and I know that there was some additional information gathered prior to presenting, so I appreciate your efforts, and I know ultimately it's for the good of the department, but also the good of the community, and anyone that we are attached with serving, so thank you for your efforts and continued service.
Thank you.
We're adjourned.
9:56. I got to see it get close.
Sure, shake hands.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.